Hi guys, today I'm gonna remove the FRP of the Lenovo K5. The model number is K350T. Just checking info. And as you can see, there's the verifier account, it's your Google account. This device was recently continuous signed with a blah 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 and Google account that was previously synced on this device. So I do not remember this. As you can see, the back of the Lenovo K5. So what you have to do is that you have to just
next.
As you can see, it's not entering to the next screen. Now just go back. Okay, you have to go back. First of all, you have to insert your password of your Wi-Fi. As you can see, I have inserted my password. Now what you have to do is that you have to Now you have to go to the vision settings. Now just go to talk back and you have to turn it off. Okay, so on. Okay, now you have to just press and hold the volume up and volume down. Okay, I've done it. Now what you have to do is that you have to show L. I would do it again for you. You have to draw L. We have tried it once more previously, that's why this option was saying. Okay, you have to go to talkback now. Double tap. Now you have to just press and hold the volume down and up. Okay, you have to suspend it.
Okay,
now you have to go to the help and feedback. Now just go to the about switch access for Android. Okay, now you have to go to the... Okay, so what you have to do is that you have to just touch on the three dots and you have to touch on the watch letter. Welcome to Chrome, accept and continue. Next and no thanks. Now what you have to do is that you have to go to the Google first of all. There you have to search NCK reader. Okay? NCK and reader, the first one. Now you have to touch on the first one, first website. Now what you have to do is that you have to just scroll down until you see the remote Google Android 7 calculator sensing menu button. You have to touch on it. You have to touch on the remote Google account. Android 7. You have to touch on anyone. I will install the first one. Touching the first one. Continue. Allow. And okay. It's downloading.
Back.
Now just go back. Again back. And now you have to install the settings. Okay, it's you have to install it. Okay, setting app
download.
Now you have to go to the 3 dot. Now you have to go to download. Okay, now you have to install the remote Android 7 APK first of all. Settings and unknown resources, you have to turn it on. Go back and just install. Installing the remote one. When installed, you have not to open, you have to go done. You have to go to the settings APK and install it. Now open it. Now you have to scroll down until you see the security. When you see the security, you have to go to the device administrator. Go, and you have to turn the Find My Device off. Deactivate. When you have this option also enabled, you have to also disable. I have not, it's not enabled, so I just go back. When it's done, you have to go to the apps. You have to search for the Google Play services. It's there. Okay, now what you have to do is that you have to just disable it. When it's disabled, go back. Again go back. Now you have to go to the account. Add account. And the Google. There you have to sign up with any of your Google account you remember. Okay? Not the Google account which you were previously synced in. Okay? So I am okay, so I am just going. Okay, and the password I'm just writing it. Okay, I agree. It's checking info. Okay, as you can see, the Google account is now managed. Now you have to go back. You have to go through the ads. There it is. You have to search in all ads and the disabled one. This is disabled. You have to just enable it. Be sure to enable it. Okay. Now what you have to do is you have to just restart your phone. Okay. So hold the power key and just restart it. It's just booting up. Okay, so just go to exit. Okay, you have to just disable the talkback. So what you have to do is that you have to go to the settings in the talkback, and you have to just. When this is turned it off, okay, you just go to get started, skip it, set up as new, it's checking network, adding a switch now. Okay, as you can see the KR851 which was my account, this is added, okay, you have to go to the next. Saying just a sec. Skip. Got it.
Where have to delete that?
Okay, you have to go to the setting app. As you can see, this is traveling. Okay, so you have to go to the app and you have to uninstall the remote one named app. As you can see, there's a Lenovo K5 Android version 7.0. So as you can see, I have just removed it successfully. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Peace out.